Nimekuja na gift hapa hivi.
Ah, gift, okay.
Eh, nimekuja kuwabariki leo.
Ah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Itazunguka kila mtu. Inaitwa aje? Tell us about it.
What God says about your identity.
What is that all about?
Discovering your spiritual DNA. Basically, the book talks about identity and finding yourself. Because we live in a generation where social media is very active. There are a lot of voices that are speaking to us and telling us who we are. And we fail to listen to the only voice that should define us. And that is God.
And actually, on the cover, it says, what they, alafu wamecancel they, wakandikapo God. That's amazing, isn't it? They, God. So,
Damon is a young man who loves God and loves music, loves to have fun. And I serve in a ministry called Rain City Nairobi. I'm the founder there and they call me a pastor. I don't know why. But I am not ordained as a pastor, but that I think is my calling and the office that I operate in. Okay. I am a lawyer by profession. That is what I studied in school. And I'm an author. Yes.
Today we are talking about uncalled for reactions. Yeah. I'm sure in your life you've been hurt and you really wanted to react, but you held back. What do you think about holding back, restraining yourself, or reacting immediately? What are your thoughts on that?
I think myself is that the Bible says that when the enemy comes in like a flood, he will raise you up a standard. So the issue is sometimes we lean too much on the issue that we fail to realize the God in the issue. So, you know, sometimes we want to take out our emotions on other people, but there is one person that you should take your emotions to, and that is God. And I think that is why we should never underestimate the power of prayer.
That's
because
deep.
Prayer is the only place where you are allowed to be yourself and to cry to God, and you don't have to be scriptural about it. It is the one place where you can go to God and tell God, God, this is how I feel. Because when David went to prayer, he used to tell God, God, I want you to kill my enemies and let me see it.
There's
nothing doctrinal about that. He was not playing and loving his enemies at that time, but it is because it becomes therapeutic when you pour your heart out to a God who can listen. And that is why we should be sympathetic to the people who don't know Christ and go out for them, because we believers, we have a place where we can go and cry to, but they don't.
Ni wengi upita vumka Ferrari za Abu Dhabi. Leo ame hit kesho hawajulikani. Mini hit kwa hiyo moshi ni hifadhi ni age kama wani kubaliwe na vizazi. Siyo kwa bidini ne.